Exploitation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately.
Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake, this is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Saeed, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
The NRC are going to be here soon. We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Hey, why is the door locked?
Confirm. On final for runway 11.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating dead system target.
Open the door.
We got company.
Dead, manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
Showing us as target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Open the door!
Shit! Get out! Let's get this done! Diversion is in play. Bird is down.
Confirmed. Sentries are leaving their posts to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package. Make the grab before it breaks. Or gets broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut. Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Thank you.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
Yeah, so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am. Gunner up top! Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You breach observation.
You invaded our home. We only did what we have to do.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are cowards.
On my mark. Three. Go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say, and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him. Fuck! All right, let's go! Here, this one. Get the door, I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendrix!
Can you fight, Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor! Package plus one, secure and inbound!
Plus one? Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
That's our exit. Cargo elevator up ahead.
I'm secure.
Elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar. That's our exit. Cargo elevator up ahead. We're almost out of here.
Drop your weapon! Lower them, now!
We're dead if we do.
Trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Drop them! Move forward!
Late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. You still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our Xville?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Xville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
to the next hangar. On my position. Let's take the high road. Our weapons are no good against that APC. We gotta bring down that VTOL. Aim for the missiles. APC is down.
Try and keep up, all right?
That technical's mine. Give me some cover fire. Get to the bridge. I'll keep them busy. Ready's got you from here.
Here we go.
Exfil is across the bridge up ahead. They'll still be right in our ass. Set charges all across the base to cover our exfil. We detonate as soon as we're across the bridge. No one follows us. Those AFBs are blocking our route to exfil.
We have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
Killing lights! What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off.
Now what? Vito's got us pinned down!
Easy! Hold your fire, he's mine! guys hear that? You hearing things, Varetti? That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears. Hey. Fuck you. Shut up. I hear it too. Listen. Holy shit. Contact! Contact! NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them. We need that door open now. Give us some cover fire. Inside. Go, go, go. Get to the extract. We'll deal with the robots.
Taylor, we're in the clear. We can take it from here. Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there are still people, damn it! Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
All right, change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Don't worry about them. We're built to handle them. Go on, get out of here. Go!
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Get ready! We got a shitload of grunts moving on our position!
En route. Hang tight down there. Pod detached. Exfil airspace non-viable. Drone will sweep around for a second pass.
NRC reinforcements coming from the left!
Minister, are you alright? Can you move? Fine. I'm fine. Please. Get me out of here!
We gotta move! Get out of here! Now! Hold them back! We're getting the minister into position!
Concentrating fire on multiple targets. Let's wrap this up, boys.
Come back! We're almost out of here! Minister almost secure! Keep those NRC bastards busy!
The drone is in position, ready for pickup.
Secure! Get your ass over here now! Get your ass over here now! Move! 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 No, wait!
Move. Back window is closing. Airspace is compromised.
No, no, no! Fuck! Get to the APC! Get out of there! Taylor, my team's still at Exfil! More NRC grunts moving in!
Inbound, 2 minutes. Hang tight, you're not dying today.
Oh!
am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You outsmarted them. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Downtown Zurich.
Hey. Still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
RPG!
11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I wanna talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, weapons hot.